your electronics hurting you? It's a really good question that a lot of people have been asking recently. The reason why people are starting to ask this is because look at our life. We have so many more electronics than we ever did 5 years ago, 10 years ago, or ever in history. So these electronics, right? We have kids that walk around with cell phones, right? Every kid these days seems to have their own cell phone. On top of that, we have iPads, we have computers, we have all sorts of devices. We have wearables that we wear on our wrists or our fingers all day long and even while we sleep. On top of that, now we have all these smart products for our house, right? Smart refrigerators. We also have smart thermostats. We have smart doorbells. We have security systems with cameras all over them. We're connected to Wi-Fi all day long. Are these things hurting us? Electronics are actually considered class 2B carcinogens. So what does that mean, right? Class 2B carcinogen is a category that is used to describe certain potentially carcinogenic items. So wireless devices and wireless electronics are on that list. So what are other things on that list? Things like DDT, lead, chloroform. There's a whole list of really awful items that are also categorized on here. Yet we take that cell phone and we put it up to our head for an hour at a time and have a phone conversation and don't really realize that it's in the same category as DDT. People with electronic sensitivity will also note that when they use their electronic devices for too long, they will notice an increase in headaches, they will notice an increase in fatigue or irritability or sleep disturbances. So all of these things can also affect our life, right? And the quality of our life. The purpose of EMF detox and the creation of these videos is not to scare you. It's to arm you with information and show you a way where you can still use your electronics and have the convenience of them with minimizing their health effects so you can live a healthier life for you and your kids and your family. Like this video, share it with your loved ones, follow EMF Detox, and continue to get more tips and tricks on how to eliminate these potential risks from your life by making small little easy changes in your lifestyle while still using your favorite electronics.